Assalamu Alaikum. In this video, how to remove footer from existing slide in Microsoft PowerPoint. Let's get started. Go to Insert menu and click Header and Footer. Uncheck mark the footer. If you want to remove selected slide, just click Apply. If you want to remove footer from whole slide, go to Header and Footer and uncheck mark the footer and click Apply to All. But right side footer is not removed yet. If you want to remove the right side footer, you have to go Slide Master. Go to View menu, click Slide Master, and go to Master Slide and select the text box and press the delete button. Select the logo and press the delete button. Close the master view. All footer is removed. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching.